All day long, I hear the talk of planters and their stooges, deputies, state troopers, bureaucratic small-time officials. And when they say nigger and nigger lover and lynch and agitator and communist, they mean violence. And all of it is directed against a few hundred mild and wonderful people, simple, quiet, intelligent, honest, loving people who are starving in a swamp. It's all too damned ominous, like something horrible were about to happen. I've been feeling this way all day. This morning, I went out to a dismal bog where the sharecroppers are. It rained continuously, and I sat in one of those excuses for a tent and talked and talked and helped to move the pans around to where the water was dripping in worst. Something sings inside of me when I'm with these people, and it runs, "Arise, ye wretched of the earth." I heard stories today that would make your blood freeze.
Just a shit on rock, the way I'll fight the land. Let me hide. Look at these guys. You don't know what you